Even though Angel and Tyler were engaged, Sam joined their relationship as their girlfriend. And when their families found out, things turned ugly.
My cousin was gonna be a groomsman, and he calls me and drops out of my wedding because of my lifestyle. And his mom pulled our flower girl out. Most of the extended family, we don't really talk to them anymore.
We were just kind of vibing. Me and Angel started making out, and Tyler was like, okay, whatever. Then we decided to go back to the condo, and things progressed from there.